Good afternoon to all. My name is Fatima. I am studying 9th class. Now I am telling about women empowerment. Women empowerment is all about women making socially and financially independent. Women empowerment is help them to take their own decisions with the respect to the family and the life. Women empowerment is promotes the gender equality and the sociality to add them to the country development. Women empowerment, the process of making women independent on education, economic and employment. The women are promoting the opportunities to all women who are not educated. So, women have to educate and have to stop these early marriages. You have to show our strength. And women and men are equal to this society and have to. In child marriage also we have to stop. Thank you.